We have to.
But the good news is your album's coming out on September the 22nd, so we shall be there.
We shall. Lullaby September the 14th.
You said it's what's called Lullaby?
Yeah, with Tori Kelly.
Great. Ah, I can't wait to hear that. Hey, you're in good form, man.
Likewise.
You're in good form. You've come through some, you know, some challenges, man, and you seem in really, really good playful spirit, and long may it continue, bro.
Likewise, man. Thank you.
New album, it's a smash. 7:30 p.m. tomorrow night, you gotta hear that. Right, tonight's hottest record repeat, a few minutes late, but of course we had Pro hanging out, we didn't want to kick him out. Ben Howard is going to slow things down, but he's also going to speed up the heart rate with a very heavy, very emotional, wonderful 7:43, end of the affair.
What?
Days to follow, and of course we got Pro Green hanging out with us as well. Just a bit of reaction for the Ben Howard record. There was so many great messages and tweets that came in on the first play. We got swept up in it ourselves. We never got a chance to reflect them, so let's do a few now from the recent play. It's just simply stunning. It says, Cat, everything Ben Howard releases just grabs you by the heartstrings. A total class act, says Mark. Buzzing, says Chris. First time a song has given me goosebumps. Liberty. That's the power of music. Hold tight. Okay, so we're gonna play a record by Interpol. These guys are so great.
deviate traffic, of course.